pretty sure that's the passage Laren's contract mentioned. I should make sure I have my facts straight. Give the contract a quick read. Well, we'll have to worry about running out. Shellwalkers use this passage regularly, and Laren wants their plating. I just need to wait them out at his camp. Might be a good idea to place some traps on the road first. Catch the convoy by surprise. Salvage what I can. Leave the plating for Laren's crew. That's plenty of salvage for me. I took down that shellwalker for you.
Vonda! Rendor! We got a pickup! Per our contract, here's your payment. This will definitely help me make some great armor.
But?
Well, I realized an armor made out of shellwalker plating's good, but with just a few minor additions, it could be so much better. If you'd be willing to take on a few more contracts. What do you say?
What else do you need for your armor?
alarm antennas. Strong, supple. I could use them to make my armor more flexible. We picked out a herd of scroungers already.
I'll read through the contract. See what I can do.
Best of luck!
Tell me more about these contracts of yours.
I was thinking, scrabber jaws are powerful. I could use them to strengthen my armor. Crew spotted a pack of them not far from here, primed for salvage.
I guess I can give the contract a look.
Fantastic.
I should get going.
I'll be waiting for that salvage. I know I can make the perfect armor. I just need the right part.
I want to read through these contracts when I get the chance. Pouches full. That must be close to the machine site Lerwin's contract mentioned. I should read it one more time, just in case. Scroungers, just like Lauren said. I need their antennas. If we shoot them off without getting spotted, everything should go smoothly. Couldn't get those antennas fast enough. They've called for reinforcements. I need to aim for those antennas. Antenna here. Looks like I need more antennas. I have to look for another pack of scroungers. Time to get those antennas for Larend. More scroungers. We need to shoot off their antennas this time. Antennas fast enough. They've called for reinforcements. I hit it! That's all I need.
No,
did anyone ever tell you that you resembled the Savior? Too short.
I have just the thing for you. I await your return.
You look edible. Once you're cooked. That should be enough wild meat for Mildiv.
Huntress.
Got the alarm antennas you asked for.
Ah, perfect. These will do. As promised, here's your payment.
I should get going.
Be careful out there. Good to see you, Huntress. You here to trade?
I heard one of the other crews went further west on that road.
Enough rebels. They're trying to corner those Osirum. Okay, let's see what we can find around here. Don't find green shine too often. Crystals growing on the wall. I don't think there's anything I can do about them. Well, without a way to get through those red crystals, there's not much I can do. I better move on for now.
Thank you.
Okay, better. Let's turn into something tasty. Looks like the coordinates Silence gave me match that wreckage. Did he install Hades on another Titan? Thank you. If I find the right cauldron, I could learn how to override this machine. This is it. Location of the coordinates I scanned from the spire. A workshop underneath a dead forest titan. Just the kind of place Silence would slink away to. But what was he doing here? That device is blinking. Silence wants me to check it out.
Poor Hades. So cramped in there. No room to think. He can't even speak. Now, the processing orb of a Titan, on the other hand, well, you're used to that. But once I load you on that, you'll be so much more comfortable. Until interrogations begin, anyway. Aloy, consider this message a beacon to help guide you out of the fog of ignorance. Using explosives, I've detached the processing orb from the Titan overhead, a perfect cage for our mutual friend, Hades, in order to render it cooperative. Tell her what we've discussed about the mysterious signal that gave you life. You need a reminder that you have failed. So you see, Aloy, Gaia can be safely rebooted. As for where to find a backup, well, you'll need to trottle on after me to find out.
He thinks he's got it all figured out. Bastard. But I guess there's only one way to find out where he moved the orb. Might be worth looking around more first. Some kind of log, most of it's redacted. It looks like Silence put a lot of work into forcing Hades to talk.